Make sure you tune into our All Hustle Team show coming up at the end of the season, but also hit up our WOSN YouTube page, and we'll have various highlights of our Staley Hustle Award winners, including tonight's winner, Ryan Seaver of Columbus, or of Ottaville. Ryan tonight had 14 points, double digits in rebounds, also was 5 of 6 from the foul line tonight.
It's interesting, both those players like to go the opposite hand to pull up.
Here's Seaver in transition, he'll catch and score.
Yeah, early on, again, a lot of injuries, a lot of sickness, some of it isn't COVID.
Here is Seaver again for two.
And early on, Coach Sauter's done a great job of not getting too emotional. He knows it's a long season, so they're looking for improvement throughout this entire game.
Here's Seaver, straight on three, money. Trey Schlagbaum with a touch, nice dump down. Here's Seaver, layup good. And that will do it. 55-44, Ottaville with an 11-point victory tonight over the Columbus Grove Bulldogs.